investing about $5,200 for healthcare. The cooperative has connected with companies in supermarkets to sell its products. In recent years, members of the kHz agriculture cooperatives in Inter District have started a station for testing the right nutrients for mango trees, irrigating to maintain humidity, and ensuring the quality of mango products for export. The mango trees grown by the cooperative fair have hit your standard, with beautiful results, said co-op member Hà Văn Quân. We have intensive farming techniques for mango trees specified by the kHz standard. The reduced height of the tree has made the harvest easier and improved.